Right, me and Carter are here with
Ms. Misto. That's it? That's what you're gonna do to me? That was an easy question. Have a good day, guys.
All right, I'm here with
the Mandalorian, Mr. Barr.
Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money. Race girl.
All right, me and Carter are here with.
I didn't agree to this. Boop. You blinked.
I don't know. It's really weird. Did you just freeze? Is that what you're doing? Is that this whole bit? Is that what the bit is? Did they just freeze? You have to blink at some point.
Hey, Ashlyn, how you doing today?
I'm doing all right. What about you?
Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money. Race girl. Wow. My will.
I sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive.
Congratulations to the Art Club Pumpkin Competition Contest winners. In second place, first place,
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In green, the tiniest man that you have seen. If you ever catch me, so it's told, I'll give you my big pot of gold.
Good morning, BVA. Just a few announcements for today since I couldn't remember everybody's name the last time. Congratulations to Luke Henderson, Tessa Rodriguez, and Roz Prosy for making the PIA State Cross Country meet. Good luck tomorrow. Also, we will be having our fall sports recognition ceremony tomorrow during 12th period or around 2 o'clock we will go with. That's a better phrasing of that. Finally, if you sit outside the cafeteria, pan that camera over to that spot in the morning and you're right in this area. You did a nice job today picking up your items. Please make sure you continue to do so. Thank you and have a wonderful day.
BVA. Any student wanting to go on the tour of Central Westmoreland Career and Technical Center on Wednesday, December 7, 2022 should complete the registration form on Sapphire by Friday, December 2nd.
Congratulations to the newly appointed officers for Game Changer Team Labs, Captain Mona Brooks, Co-Captains Bella Williams and Duranda Alexander, Service Coordinator Anna Fessick, Communications Director Skylar Badowski, Treasurer Miley Madison. The next Game Changer meeting will be this Wednesday at 2:30 in the room 117. All are welcome.
Bell Vernon Area High School Bowling Club is looking for members. We're trying to build both a boy and girls team in our first season. If you're interested, please be at AMF Bell Vernon on November 8th from 4:30 to 6:30 p.m. More information will be made available at the time.
Merry Christmas.
Donut.